if you've been embroidering all day and or at a class and you want to put the embroidery module back in the box, one thing that you might like to do is park the embroidery arm so it will fit into the styrofoam. Now, I've already left the last design that I was doing, so you are going to need to pick a random design and bring it up on screen because we want to find the park position in the hoop area. When you're here, you do have a park that pushes it all away. So third one down is park, and it pushes that embroidery arm all the way to the other side. And then that will fit into the box and make it easier for you to transport that particular unit. If you have one of the Bernina cases, same thing, park that embroidery arm. So that's how you do it if it's on the machine. Of course, once the machine has been turned off and your unit is removed from the machine, this arm is actually movable just by taking your hand and moving it into position. But the other benefit of parking it into that over there area would be is if I want to actually go over and do some sewing. So I can just touch the home button, touch the foot, and with the sewing feature, I can bring up my feed dogs and be able to do a quick little sewing project and not even take this part off. This gives me plenty of room, especially with the slide-on table. I hope you're using that because it does kind of give you more workspace and stability while you're embroidering. But I could be doing a quick little sewing project and then get right back to embroidery without having to take anything off of my machine.